next one's going to be electric. Oh, the look on this cat's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo, you better look out.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same.
He's starting to stumble here, but it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He was one step ahead on that one.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, out of nowhere! Boom, brutal impact. Able to reverse it and get out of that.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he's like, hey, going for the cover. When he gets going like this, hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
He's making, can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count. And here's an early cover.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
I think he's through playing around.
We got a cover.
Two. Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
And the cover for the win.
One, two.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. He was able to reverse that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's on his heels. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
If you ask me, now might be the ideal time to make a bold move. We're going to take a risk.
He saw that one coming. He was one step ahead on that one.
This isn't good.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
And the kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
And he dodges that one.
That's it. This one's got to be over after that.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight. You got to move quicker than that. Whoa!
Well, I've never seen him do that before. I can't believe it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Is this it? He's busted wide open. Nice reversal there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Great reversal! A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
And there's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
And he gets out of the way.
He saw that one coming.
Give an opponent a exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Some damage to the foot there. Painful.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
And the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was able to reverse that. He's absolutely relentless here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Nice reversal.
Two.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, look at this. He's been opened up. Watch it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Has to be broken right now.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Can he score the pin?
Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He saw that one coming.
He gets out of trouble there.
Good night.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Taking a risk here.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He saw that one coming. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
check that out. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Shane the Assassin.
Another win on the resume.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.